On September 29, 2021, the Plaza de Cultura y Artes hosted their 10th year celebration. The event had the atmosphere of an Academy Awards, as hundreds of guests and celebrities were welcomed with champagne and treated to music by Mariachi Lindas Mexicanas. Took photos in front of the backdrop as they made their way to a reception at La Cocina Museum and Teaching Kitchen in the LA Village.
Well, I'm very proud to represent La Plaza de Cultura and Arte. I love the progress that it's done over the last few years, building the beautiful La Cocina, the village here, and all of the advancements it's doing within our own community.
Yeah, and I'm on the board as well, and I just want to share how excited I am about the exhibits that are going to be coming to La Cocina and everything that we're going to be able to share with the community, which I think is going to be fantastic.
I'm the board chair for La Plaza, and this is really a culmination of many years of sweat, blood, and tears to pull together the opportunity to tell our story, our contribution from La Plaza, now here in the culinary arts.
After the reception, everyone made their way to La Plaza's outdoor stage area where dinner was served as they were entertained by Tierra Blanca Arts Center folklorical dancers.
Bobby. needed this place. We needed a place to showcase us, our contributions to this beautiful city, whether it's entertainment, business, everything. Our roots go back hundreds of years in this city.
On behalf of the entire board of trustees of La Plaza, it is my pleasure to welcome you here tonight. I also want to extend a sincere appreciation to the sponsors that have supported us throughout the year. Most significantly, I want to thank the LA Arts Recovery Grant for a very unexpected and very, very generous gift of $1.2 million. I also want to thank the Parsons Foundation and the Southern California Gas Company for major grants and $200,000 in support of the newest project at La Cocina, opening up across the street later next month.
A fighter for a woman who has never, ever forgotten where she's come from. Give a big hand to Dolores Huerta.
The event ended with a show-stopping performance by Lupita Infante, accompanied by the all-woman mariachi Lindas Mexicanas.
Si nos dejan, nos vamos a querer toda la vida. Si nos dejan, nos vamos a vivir a un mundo nuevo. Yo creo podemos cielito lindo que a mí me toca.
A ver, todos.
Ay, 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 ay. Canta y no llores.
Este amor apasionado anda todo alborotado por volver.
Uno de los míos.
Voy camino a la locura, y aunque todo me tortura, sé querer. Nos dejamos hace tiempo, pero me llegó el momento de perder. Tú tenías mucha razón, le hago caso al corazón. Y me muero por volver.
A ver, todas las mujeres. A la una, a las dos y a las...
Y volver, volver. Volver.
Ahora le vamos a dar chance a los hombres. Y en tono de mujer para que se... Para que se truenen. A la una, a las dos y a las... A ver el tono.
Y volver.
¿Listos? Y volver. Acá arriba, ¿eh? ¿Sí alcanzan? A ver. Y volver. Close enough. A la una y a las dos.
Y volver.
Llegaré hasta donde estés, yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver, volver. Y no vuelves porque no quieres,
porque te pegan, chiquitito.
Nos dejamos hace tiempo, pero me llegó el momento de perder. Tú tenías mucha razón, le
le hago caso al corazón y me muero por volver. Bueno, todos de una vez. Y volver, volver. Llegaré hasta donde estés, yo sé perder, quiero volver.